It's not hard to trim white space from a string in Swift, but the syntax is a little wordy, or self-descriptive if you're feeling optimistic. You need to use the trimming characters in method and provide a list of the characters you want to trim. If you're just using whitespace, i.e. tabs, spaces, and new lines, you can use a predefined white spaces and new lines list of characters, like this. Let trimmed equals str.trimmingcharactersin.whitespaces and new lines. That will set trimmed to be Taylor Swift with no space on the left or right, but it will retain the space in the middle between Taylor and Swift.